Batman has his own version of Thanos' Infinity Gauntlet, which uses different colors of kryptonite instead of Infinity Stones. The Justice League is filled with power superhumans and aliens, so Batman has to be smart with fail-safe options should something go awry. In order to combat Superman in case anything goes wrong, it seems Bruce Wayne has his own Infinity Gauntlet-like weapon that's loaded with different colors of kryptonite. Batman wasn't born with powers, so he's relied on advanced tech and his own incredible detective skills to foil some of Earth's, and beyond, most sinister villains. However, with Batman out of action during the 52 storyline, a fellow hero makes quite the interesting discovery in the Batcave, that Bruce has his own special weapons, including a gauntlet that is similar to Thanos' Infinity Gauntlet. In 52 number 20 by Geoff Johns, Grant Morrison, Greg Rucka, Mark Waid, Keith Giffen, Chris Bautista, and Ryui Hose, the issue opens with the hero known as Supernova, later revealed to be a time-traveling Booster Gold, searching through the Batcave, as speculation has begun that either Batman has returned to Gotham City or there's a new vigilante in town. Supernova looks through the abandoned Batcave, pulling dusty covers off some of Batman's prized possessions, including umbrellas from the Penguin, Robin's costume, and lastly, a colorful gauntlet. Where might Batman get a colorful gauntlet such as the one in his Batcave? While it was never officially confirmed, the gauntlet is most likely from Lex Luthor's war suit, which featured multiple colors of kryptonite to easily combat Superman. Given there are other villains' relics in the room, it would make sense for Batman to keep it, just in case Superman never turned evil. It's always good to have backup against a nearly unkillable force. Batman even snagged his own kryptonite gauntlet in the pages of Dark Knights, Metal No. 4 by Scott Snyder, Greg Capullo, Jonathan Glapion and FCO Plus Chansha. When he gets stuck in the Dark Multiverse and is up against evil versions of Superman, he rips a similar gauntlet off of one of their hands. He proudly proclaims that the tech is based on something in his Batcave, and proclaims, "And I know my own damn toys when I see them." Ultimately, it helps Batman and Superman escape the never-ending nightmare. Whether Batman created the gauntlet remains to be seen. However, the powerful weapon is a good backup plan just in case Superman decides to ever embrace evilness. Thanos would be proud. What are your thoughts? Let me know in comment section. And do not forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. See you in the next video.